Hello Internet! Humble Choice is a new monthly program, which is arriving next month. I'm not a Humble staff or any representative, but this video is my research which is derived from them. Is it worse? Yes, but only to newcomers. For all subscribers, it's the same old monthly plan. Am I paying more for less? No, as long as your subscription is active before the due date, which is December the 6th, 2019 at 10 a.m. Pacific time. What if I don't want to pay for some months? You can pause any month without losing the classic status. You don't have to pay for the month you have paused, and you will be paying at the same price as before, as long as you do not cancel or unsubscribe the Humble Choice. So here's the thing. There is the difference between to pause and to cancel the subscription. Any subscriptions before the due date will all be considered a classic plan for the new Humble Choice. Also, if you pause a month, for example this month, before the choice, that will also be converted into classic plan. However, applying or reapplying for any plans after the due date will be a huge disadvantage. So, what's the point? Well, to up the price, I think, but just for future contracts only. All current subscribers will be fine. So what's good about the new thing? More games per month on average. No more mystery games, so all games will be reviewed upfront. What if I'm currently in a multi-month plan? If you are already in the multi-month plan, any unused benefits will be carried over. For example, you pay annually, and you still have 4 months remaining. When the Humble Choice comes, you will not have to pay for the next 4 months, or longer if you pause some months between those periods. Payments will be the same as before. For example, I pay annually for $132, which means that I pay at 11 month price, but I will receive 12 month benefits. The next billing for Humble Choice will come after the old benefits have run out, and you will still pay $132, which is 11 month price, and still receive 12 month benefits. Any other plans follow this same idea? And how will I know that I am eligible for Humble Choice Classic Plan? You will receive a confirmation email before the due date. So for now, make sure that you already subscribed, whether it is paused or not. If you have cancelled the subscription, consider resubscribing before the due date. Or if you have been given a gift subscription, make sure that you subscribe by yourself because gifting is not count. My thoughts on Humble Choice. For subscribers with the old contract, you don't have any disadvantage. They are the same benefits. I have a 12-month plan. When the Humble Choice comes, I can still pause any month that I don't like. And most importantly, I pay the same price as before. More games per month. Most of the past month had 8 to 9 games per month on average. So basically, the new program should be a plus. However, I don't know about their future game choices. But I think that shouldn't be a problem. If games in a particular month are bad, I can still pause that month. I don't like mysteries. Not the mystery genre, but I mean those hidden games waiting to be revealed. The upcoming Humble Choice will reveal all games upfront, so this is a good thing for me. It's fair for all current subscribers. Well, that's great, but clearly most people got confused or misunderstood. I think their marketing message could have been better. And for subscribers with the new contract, it will be a huge disadvantage for them. I think doubling up the equivalent plan price is a bit too much for newcomers, not to mention those who cancelled and want to come back later. So those of you who have already subscribed, do not cancel. You can use pause in a particular month instead, and you will be fine. It's the same as before. You can pause any month that you don't like without losing the classic benefits. The downside of this method is that you have to post manually month by month, but I think it's not a big deal. And that's it. I hope this video helps. If you have any questions, you can leave the comment down below. If you want to support me, you can use my Humble Partner link in the description. Thanks for watching.